Vietnam and Singapore, our father, brothers and sisters. It's a great honor for us to have you here in our place today to celebrate the Eucharist for us and to bless us. Thank you, Your Excellency. On behalf of the Vietnamese community here in Singapore, together with our government, we would like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for your presence in our midst today. Your presence is a true living letter to us. We are merely a small Christian community here in Singapore, and you are so busy with your hectic schedule, especially for Vietnam. We want to say proudly that we love you, Your Excellency, our Archbishop and our Father. We are really a small community started for the year 2000 with few very first degree students in Singapore, and now after 16 years with more than 400 registered members, young, old, children, students all together. Unfortunately, today at this time, the number of residents are few, the congregation seems getting smaller. Your Excellency, surely it's not your fault. But now it's holidays time, so many of our brothers and sisters have gone home on holidays. Normally we have twice a month the Eucharist celebration in Vietnamese on the first Sunday of the month here in SBV, and on the third Sunday in St. Teresa Church. With few exceptions of solemnities added, such as Christmas or Easter, or New Year, average attendance is about 100 and more. The reason is that many of them are not permanent residents here. Among them, there are quite a number of students or people simply who sought the visit pass or tourist visa, they come and go. With the help of our dear Father John and Sister Mary, FMM, a few active members of our organizing committee, we try to bring more life into our community, making it growing slowly but slowly with God's blessing. We have quite a lot of marriage celebrations. Most of the time, mixed marriage between Singaporeans and Vietnamese. We also have baptism for children and besides. We are having a few adults who are taking up RCIA, learning catechism to be baptized soon. The last but not the least, after every mass, we have come for friendship and fellowship with good food and drink and kind of potluck voluntarily prepared by and cooked by our generous brothers and sisters here. Then we speak Vietnamese and we share exotic dishes of Vietnamese cuisine. That's the second time of sharing for us. Your Excellency, your visiting us today is a true blessing for us. It will give us much more motivation to move on, and we hope with your blessing we will be able to grow as a community in spirit and in number. Please keep us in your prayer once again. With love, we say a big thank you to you, Your Excellency. Gracious Queen, may God bless you and protect you always, especially on your mission of serving the Church of God in Vietnam. With love and prayer, for our Lady of Love, Vietnamese community in Singapore. And now we have some small tokens of appreciation for you for being here with us today.
Sim, come on, Anche. Come on, Kapon Chung-Yi. I'm very pleased to be with you this afternoon, and I would like to thank your chaplain, Father John, for inviting me to celebrate this Eucharist for you.
Đức Thánh Sứ rất là vui được có mặt ở cung điện thờ Thánh Lễ ngày nay.
Cảm ơn.
Và cái thứ ta sẽ nói đến những cái thứ
And I exhort you as a community here in Singapore to keep unity among you and to foster communion among your community, especially in praying together as today, right? And also keeping your fellowship always alive.
Và cũng muốn cho cộng đồng chúng ta ở đây về đi xe tóc này thì sẽ được lớn mạnh và được một chứng sự hợp nhất và đặc biệt nhất trong đời sống cầu nguyện, đời sống kỳ tư hữu để chúng ta có thể được đặt lưu mạnh.
After the mass, I want to check if you are still good Vietnamese people. I will see if your cuisine is still Vietnamese or come from Singapore. And now, on behalf of the Holy Father, I convey to you his greetings and his
blessing.
Chúa cùng các anh chị em,
lòng cha,
xin yêu Chúa và nam là cha và con và thân và ban phước ban cho anh chị em.
Amen.
Lạy sao tôi kia.